Indaynamo, and welcome back to my Taglish channel. Panik kayo ng universe! So guys, today, guys, we're still in Singapore. Yes, you hear me right, guys? We're still in Singapore. So Singapore is an exceptional family and kid child-friendly travel destination. There are many attractions here suitable for people of all ages. Beside the many attractions, Singapore is a child-friendly destination because of its clean, well-maintained surroundings as well as its pram-friendly footpaths and attraction guides. So guys, today we will go to discover some of the kids child-friendly activities in Singapore, guys. So guys, what are we waiting for? Happy watching! Okay guys, so our first stop for today is Gardens by the Bay. It's most recognized for its giant super trees, which are 12 enhanced trees composed of actual living plants made superior through a steel base. Gardens by the Bay, alongside other recent installation in the property, now comprise Singapore's new downtown area. It consists of a large open garden which is free to walk through and other paid attractions including the cloud forest and the flower dome. So guys, this is the Gardens by the Bay. Okay guys, so our next stop is Universal Studios Singapore. With 24 movie theme rides and attractions, it is not surprising why Universal Studios Singapore is one of the most visited theme parks in Southeast Asia. You'll see, because both young and old will be kept entertained by the Universal Studios' unique adventure rides and shows based on Hollywood blockbuster hits. Universal Studios is equipped with ATMs, lockers, food carts, drink stalls, and plenty of shade places to rest during the day. Many rides are also air-conditioned. So guys, this is the Universal Studios Singapore. Okay guys, so our next stop is Singapore Zoo. It's set within 40-hectare rainforest and houses over 2,500 animals including tigers, giraffes, sea lions, orangutans, elephants, lions, pandas, kangaroos, and koalas. There are so many things to enjoy at Singapore Zoo, so bring your entire family for a great day out during your next visit to Singapore. So guys, this is the Singapore Zoo. Okay guys, our next stop is Legoland. Come to Legoland, Malaysia during your next stay in Singapore as it's located just across the causeway from Singapore. Filled with so many fun attractions and activities for you and your family, Legoland is a great place to spend a day or a few nights on your next holiday. Legoland, Malaysia consists of a resort, water park, and theme park. There are six main sections to the park: Lego Technic, Lego King Kingdoms, Imagination, Land of Adventure, Lego City, and Miniland. Each world has something different and offer as well as rides and activities for kids to enjoy. There are plenty of places to purchase lands inside Legoland. There are direct bus transport options to Legoland from Singapore. The shuttle bus leaves and return from the Singapore Flyer. If you would like to stay in Legoland, the hotel resort is a great place to rest your head as it has hundreds uniquely themed Lego rooms that your family will love. Make sure to buy your tickets and book your accommodation online in advance. So guys, this is the Legoland. Okay guys, so our next stop is Singapore Night Safari. is home to over 130 species totaling about 2,500 nocturnal animals that graze, hunt, and breed across the massive 40-hectare park. The Night Safari features the Drum Safari Experience, which takes visitors on a guided tour across the wildlife. The Singapore Night Safari also hosts a number of night shows. Make sure you buy your ticket in advance as the Singapore Night Safari is one of the most popular family activities in Singapore. Catch the MRT to Singapore Night Safari. Take the MRT on the north-south, which is Red Line, and transit to connected public bus services. Catch these connecting public buses that will take you right to the park. So guys, this is the Singapore Night Safari. Okay guys, so now we're on Wild Wild Wet Park in Singapore. The park opened its doors in 2004 and was proud to be the first water park in the city. The park certainly promises to be an exciting and fun day out for everyone who loves water slides and fun in the outdoors, as there are so many things for you to see and do. Kids also take a ride on Yippee, a shallow pool filled with play equipment that is safe for toddlers, as well as a selection of rides and swimming areas. There is also a shop which sells a selection of swimming equipment such as goggles, snorkels, and sunscreen. If you have become hungry after all the fun in the sand, there is also a cafe on site. This cafe serves a selection of finger foods such as chicken and chips, as well as local food. Parking is available at Wild Wild Wet. All visitors can catch the MRT and get off at Pasir Rima Station EW1. So guys, this is the Wild Wild Wet Water Park. Okay guys, so now we're on Adventure Cove Water Park. It's an aquatic recreation park that allows you to have unlimited fun in the water while touring Sentosa Island. So come on down for the best fun you can have in the water while a huge range of water slides, paddle pools, and fun activities. The kids will enjoy the water slide as they swoosh down the hydromagnetic coaster, and adults might enjoy a more relaxed approach by unwinding at the Blue Water Bay Wave Pool. For a fun ride and with family and friends, try Adventure River. Wetsuits, bathers, boat shoes, and waterproof diapers are permitted. So guys, this is the Adventure Cove Water Park. Okay guys, so our next one is Far East Organization Children's Garden. It's a fun interactive water playground surrounded by lush greenery. The large spacious playground is designed to stimulate your kids' mind and body using sensory elements found in the Far East water play features. Within the garden, there are several age-specific playing and learning zone. The Far East Organization Children's Garden is located within Gardens by the Bay at Aden Marina Garden Drive in Singapore. On Tuesday to Friday, it's open from 10 a.m. to 7 p.m. with the last admission allow entry at 6:30 p.m. On Saturday and Sunday and public holidays, open hours are 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. with the last admission at 8:30 p.m. Admission is free to the public, but kids should come in swim attire. So guys, this is the Far East Organization Children's Garden. Okay guys, so now we're on Jurong East Swimming Complex. It's one of the best water parks around in Singapore. It has a variety of swimming pools and water play areas where people of any age can have fun under the sun. Jurong East is also well known for its popular wave pool, as well as a range of water slides, lap pool, floating lagoon, toddler pool, and fun water play for kids. The Jurong East A swimming complex welcomes you with heaps of fun things to do for an amazing low price. Come along and enjoy the fun water slides that are located here. For those taking kids to the pool for a day of play, sit back and watch them play in the kiddie fun station. So when the Singaporean weather gets too hot and you need a place to cool down, come on down to the Jurong East Swimming Complex for a day of fun. Okay guys, so now we're on Civil Defense Heritage Gallery, one of Singapore's most interesting museums and a popular attraction for both locals and foreigners, home to historic fire trucks and equipment, and all the equipment on display gives visitors an opportunity to trace the developments that have been made in this industry over the years. A tour through the gallery gives one of a new appreciation for the efforts out in by firemen and civil defense forces. The gallery's location is in the central fire station. It's also significant as it allows visitors to grasp the integral role it plays in the country's history. Walk-in visitors can enjoy audio guide available in different languages that include English, Malay, Japanese, and Mandarin. While at the gallery, visitors also have the chance to go on a tour of the tower. Entry is free and the tower is open from 7 a.m. to 8 p.m. on Tuesday and Fridays. A guide tour is available for up to 20 people. So guys, this is the Civil Defense Heritage Gallery. Okay guys, so our next one is Singapore Science Center has been operating for over 4 decades and brings to Singaporeans a world of science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. Located in Jurong East, the Singapore Science Center main function is to promote technological and scientific education to members of the public. In around 1987, a huge expansion leads to the creation of Singapore's first and only Omnimax Theater, now referred to as IMAX though. The design of the museum is such that it's combined both science and fun, making it an excellent place to bring your kids for a day out. So whether you are a family looking for a fun outing or a tourist with a couple of hours to fill, you will find something interesting at Singapore Science Center. Okay guys, so our last food today is Singapore Sports Museum. It's the museum which opened in 1983, honors the legacy of sports and the many sportsmen and women in the country throughout a vast collection of memorabilia including sports attire, equipment, and medals. Kids also have much to see and learn at the museum. Free sports team crafts and activities are available for children at the Children's Activity Corner. Visitors can also choose from the 3 weekday tours which last around 45 minutes and are led by a friendly guide. The Singapore Sports Museum is located at the 6th stage of walk within the Singapore Sports Hub. Opening hours are 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. on weekdays, 10 a.m. to 9 p.m. on weekends, including public holidays and the eve of public holidays. The museum is wheelchair friendly. Admission is free for locals but fees apply to non-residents. So guys, this is the Singapore Sports Museum.
So that's it guys, that's our kid friendly activities in Singapore. So guys, if you have a child with you when you go to Singapore soon guys, I hope this video of mine will help you guys in the future. So guys, there are so many activities to enjoy in Singapore guys. So I have the question here guys, is Singapore good for kids guys? The answer is yes guys. It's clean, it's green, and strikingly modern guys. Singapore is one of the most family-friendly destination in Asia. Everything from the immaculate friendly pavements to the spacious hotels make traveling with kids is very easy guys. So the second one guys is Singapore is good place for a family holiday. So guys, the answer is so safe and family friendly guys. A family holiday to Singapore is clean, organized, and incredibly safe while still being packed with loads of Asian culture guys. There's really nothing to fear in this diverse guys because we all know guys, Singapore is English speaking city guys. So guys, I hope you learned something today about my kid friendly activities in Singapore guys. So please like if you did enjoy my video today and please do subscribe if you haven't yet guys, and don't forget to hit the bell button for you to notify all my video guys, and please comment down below if you like this video guys, and I'll see you all when I see you Oh my! Next one! Bye-bye guys! Be good, be safe, and thank you! Thanks for watching guys, and I see you on my next one. Bye! Mwah! Ciao lah!